like the closer I am to them, the better, like the more frequently they
scream
out.
Yeah,
and then like they'll be halfway across the map and like I can see everybody who's at max fucking madness ring. Since they still zapped up, they ain't gonna be able to tell the palace there. They gonna go to jump and it's gonna disappear. It's gonna be like
yeah,
like bro, that shit is so tight. I was like, nigga. And then they zapped up to three, they can't do shit. And then like I got it to where like once I damage a damn gen, if they try to go back to it, they're faced with a tremendously hard skill check, and if they fail it, which 9 times out of 10 they do because it comes really quick, it regresses the generator
by a lot,
like 4%. But then also they have to wait like an additional 4 seconds before that gen will start back progressing.
Right, and it's even worse if you got hex rune.
Oh man, I'm trying to get.
You gotta level up the hag and it to like level 35 or something like that. Or 30, yeah, 30 or 35. That's why it's like important that you play as like everybody, or if you play a lot, and then like every week, you can check the shrine and see if the perk's available. That's why I kind of wish I would have played this game a lot right when it first came out.
Right.
Because you got some killers.
Since they've nerfed every damn thing.
Yeah. And you notice that some people that play this game, they got all their killers and all their survivors maxed out.
Right.
So. Until, you know, they add. And then they just like, oh, we got one more character. So let me just put all my blood points in them because I don't need to do anything with anybody else. Those are the people you got to watch out for. Still haven't heard anything from Shay?
No.
Damn. Yeah, but she, I remember she was saying that she was going back to school, so. See anybody yet? I'm playing as a trapper. Go ahead, dead heart. Doomsday. Now I got.
Oh, he got out. It wouldn't let. So you can't hear the damn. That sucks.
You can hear the hatch. It's just not as loud as it used to be. The dude DC'd and he gave me the trophy, bro. Yeah, you can hear the hatch. It's just, you gotta be like real close to it. Dude DC'd, bro.